This is the fully iced out solid silver Egyptian Pharaoh King Tut. Now let's take a closer look on the detail. This is the flash test. There's the stamp. Now I've been telling people that I'll be getting another diamond tester to compare the one I had before. And here it is. As you can see, it's hitting.
Metal alert. Diamond.
And now here's the other one. That's metal. That's metal. There you go. That's metal. There you go. That's metal. As you can see, both diamond testers hit off this Egyptian Pharaoh King Tut. Once again, this is the flash test.